First reported by Jennifer Jacobs of Bloomberg and now confirmed by the man himself, Brock Long is out. Brock Long, the embattled administrator of the Federal Emergency Management Agency, or FEMA, who faced some accusations and is now, as he puts it, going home to his wife and two boys. John Roberts, not entirely unexpected.
Well, no, I mean, you know, you stay in a job like FEMA for only a certain amount of time, and Brock Long has done that for a couple of years. You know, he did run into some controversy last year over the use of a personal vehicle to travel back and forth between Washington, D.C. and his home in Hickory, North Carolina. Long said that the reason why he was using a company vehicle was because he needed to be available 24/7, and if there were some emergency, he would need to be able to get from his home in North Carolina, either back to D.C. or wherever he needed to go, and have some secure communications to be able to do it. He was reprimanded by the Department of Homeland Security for that. It seemed to all get worked out, though. And I don't believe, at least at face value here, that that had anything to do with his ultimate resignation, other than the fact that he's been in the job for a couple of years. It's a tough job, and maybe it's time for him to move on. Pete Gaynor, who's the deputy, will be acting FEMA administrator, which adds another acting title to the many acting titles already here in this administration as people try to slowly go through the confirmation process. Yep.
Yeah, Brock Long saying in his resignation letter that under his leadership, the FEMA responded to 220 declared disasters. There have been a lot of them.
No shortage of those.
Oh, man, no shortage at all.